am I excited. I'm at a field day activity at a local elementary school. Man, I tell you what, we got elementary kids everywhere. They're competing in the 50-yard dash. They're doing long jumps. They're doing relay races. Man, just all kind of physical activities. It is so cool watching these kids do it. And you know, they learn so much. They learn to put their physical dexterity to the test. But they also learn about teamwork when they're having to pass off the baton in the relay races and things like that. They're out there cheering for their classmates. Man, it is just exciting. And you know, it makes me think about the Apostle Paul. He used a lot of instances of sporting events to make his illustrations. In fact, Paul said he had run the race. And you know what? As Christians, you and I need to be trying to run the race. Not just a physical race. We do need to keep ourselves physically fit as much as we possibly can. But we need to keep ourselves spiritually fit as much as we possibly can. We need to be in God's Word every day. We need to pray to God and talk to Him and listen to Him and meditate on His Word every day. We need to run that spiritual race where we're doing what God wants us to do. And sometimes the things that we may want to do for God, it might not be our place to do it. It might be that we have to hand the baton off in the relay to another Christian and let them carry it out. But either way, we can always be cheering on the other Christians as they run their spiritual race, being an encouragement to them. Man, that's what it's all about, being an encouragement to other Christians, running the race spiritually. We've got to do that. Hey, Allie, what do you got there, baby? What is it? What is? Come here. What? You got fourth place in a 50-yard dash. Oh, boy, are we excited.